Good shot, Terry. Nice. I think you hit it in the head. Get a piece of it? Yeah, I thought I saw a waver right at the end. Did you shoot, Terry? Looks like he got a piece of it. There's the bird here, and there's a piece of it in that dog's mouth. That's a nice bird. A bird. Good shot. Good shot. Why? Good shot, Terry. That's sweet. I was still drawing a bead on it, waiting to know if we could shoot or not. He was up. He was up high. I just hesitated. I guess we'll trade sides. I'll take the right. Is We going back this way? Okay. I see it, yeah. I saw the grass moving. I see him. He's hit. I didn't know I was going to shoot him again, but I saw him coming down. I didn't feel like putting any more lead in him. Yeah. That was a tough bird. He kept trying to go even after he was hit. Yeah, I had to say, who hit that one? What's that? I think I hit it. I had the sun in my eyes, but I saw it go on the second shot. I took the second shot, so cool. That's clearly one. That's the only one I know I hit for sure then. I miss, it's because the sun's in my eyes. I'm already working on my excuse. Nice. Good shot. Gee whiz. Nice. Is that you, Terry? I was thinking about just catching it as it came down. Boy, that one towered. Well, that was nice. Yeah, that was nice. Good shooting. That was fun. I'll just pull out my hat next time. I'll open up my game vest and you drop it in the vest. Bye. Wait. That was you, Terry. That was I shot like a split second behind you, so I probably added a little lead. You exploded that bird pretty good. I saw a big puff of feathers come out. Good. Coming down. I'm surprised. I thought one of us would have, it was far, but I thought one of us would have got a piece of it. I emptied on that one. Daggone. We'll get another chance at that one, won't we? Yeah, I saw her sail, her wings went out and she sailed down. You probably had a better view. I didn't see her after she turned behind this tree. I didn't even know she made it that far. From where I was, I thought she was coming down in here. I couldn't tell. Well, John, she did not get away. I emptied on her. What about you? Oh, you did? You shot one. I put three out there. I didn't think I'd need to take my plug out, but maybe I need to take my plug out. A nice point. see him. Oh, John! John, you blew him to pieces. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, he had just reached that level. Yeah, real good shot. He got no back left. Yeah, you tore the back out of him. Yeah. I have a feeling it's yours, Terry. How's that? I saw it go up and I was like, oh, that's perfect. Yeah, I think you got a piece of him, and then he went up, and then I hit him again as he went, he turned and went straight up. Is that what you saw? I think he put a few in it, and then I finished it off. I gotta make sure I got a shield. Okay, there we go. Second shot, did it. I shot two. I didn't aim on the first one, and I realized, you know what, I better aim. That was fun. Good shooting, guys. There's a point, I'm not even going to be able to see it. There's a point right in front of us. Yep, right in front of you, in the middle. You're almost on top of me. There goes, he's running. He's running ahead. What in the world, guys? I didn't think I was gonna have to help. I didn't even come. He's sailing down on the tree line. right there. I didn't even swing around. I should have swung around. I could have taken a long shot. He landed in the trees. There's a small tree. Yeah, cool. I guess next time I'm gonna move out in front so I can get a shot. I wasn't gonna shoot over your head. That was a good flying bird. Oh yeah. Yep, right there. If you don't want him, send him my way. He's running. He didn't come by me. This is getting interesting. groin. You gonna toss it? There it is, out in front. Yeah, good job. I got feathers on the last one. I got a right in that gap to the left of the gap. I got feathers on the last one. I know. I saw that. I didn't hit it hard enough. Well, that hen came down right in there. Okay. I wondered. I saw. Yeah. I saw a pretty good puff of feathers come out. Right in there. If she flies in the field, Terry, you gotta take her. You got cows in the field. Yeah, she should be right. She landed right in here. She was a little to the left of the gap. About where that pile of brush is, that the tree limbs. Yeah, I felt like she came. She had her wings out and she curved, and I felt like she came down right about here. I was hoping she was dead, but I got you. Got that one. The next one, I didn't mark it as well as that one. Yeah, I know he's up here. I remember from over there, I spotted a little tree in the field. I thought there was a little tree that he came down. Yeah, he came down just past that little tree then. No, I noticed that. Yeah, I don't think he got touched. You want me to go down? Like, is there? I'll take the next trail down here. Yeah. Right. You're right, John. She would. Ah, somebody got a piece of him after all. Wasn't me, I never fired a shot on that bird. This one locked up right here. Yeah, he locked up right here. I'm watching over here. Yeah, I'm watching it. I think he might come this way. Going deeper and deeper in, I guess. I didn't see anything come this way. Okay, I'm heading over there. This is my left. I don't know. I'm up here on the hill. Oh, okay. Gotcha. So, yeah, I'm on the right then. Yeah, the other right. I thought we were going that way for some reason. The dog stop. I'm right here. I see you. I'm moving up a little. I see you. I see everybody. I'm ready. It's too low. Too low. It's coming around. It was just barely above the dog, seriously. You'll have to look at the video. It was like just a foot above the dog's head. And then finally it raised up a little to go over the pond and I could shoot. Yeah. I want to make sure it's not in the pond. I don't think I hit it at all, but I took a long shot through these trees here. I know it went to the other side of the pond. Where it went after that, I don't know. Yeah, I couldn't really get a shot till it got up about here. That's like a wild bird. Flushes here, we'll get a shot. I didn't think it came this far, but I couldn't tell for sure. I didn't see him past that point. I couldn't see him past the pond. I couldn't see her. That's a tough little bird.